Pika has one of the Gophers down. And in front of the Gopher bench, two more players are paired away. Boynton getting in there as well. Coach Gino Gasparini is on the ice, trying to pull his players away. And the two players on the ice, Peronica is one of them. I still can't identify who the Gopher is. Scott has been talked to by, looks like, Tarek Howard over in front of the Gopher bench. Scott is the one that started the whole thing. Now Petlick is being pushed, first by Ian Kidd, then by somebody else. Finally, our two main combatants are back up. And we see a punch thrown over the shoulder by Grant Peronica.
One or both of them has been thrown out.
Oh, yeah, that's Dornfeld he's been paired off with. Dornfeld now takes off a helmet, welcoming any additional fisticuffs. Meanwhile, up along the board,
you're going to get a little bit more of a flavor of the intensity of this rivalry